Hi everyone, this is Sabrina here, and I'm sure a lot of you guys know what this is. This is Cricut Clicker for a computer. I thought you just might want to see my Cricut Clicker. This is not how it starts out when you start your Cricut Clicker. First, it's just a cookie and a blue screen behind the cookie, and you start off really, really low. Just getting a few cookies a second. And then when you first start off on the side here, you don't even have all of these here that you see that I have. None of these are here. This is blank. And then you don't even have all this that you see me scrolling here. I think at first the only few that are on the side is the cursor, the grandma, and maybe I think the form, because these are like all little like gold things. So then, and that what you buy with is actually the cookies. So after you get so many cookies, you buy a couple cursors, and then buy a couple grandmas, and then as you get them, and then you buy a couple forms, all these start appearing. At the beginning, they're not too much. These, like the shipment, the something lab, I can't read that really good. The portal, the time machine, I can't read these other two. They are good, they're cookies, so you want to get. Start buying the cursors, the grandmas, the farms, the factories, the mines, even the shipments, the alchemy lab, that's what it's called. I just remember my daughter saying it a bunch of times. And then even when you can, a portal here and there, as you can see, I have a lot because I've been playing this a lot. I can't even begin to read that number, how many cookies I'm getting per second. And as you can see, I've got hearts coming in the back of the cookies because of Valentine's passing to them down here. Again, I got a messed up Santa because of Christmas passing out how long ago. But it gets kind of fun at the beginning. It's fun. But don't go crazy like clicking your mouse. Like, I mean, just slowly click it. You don't gotta go crazy clicking your mouse, because you could end up breaking your mouse. Because you could even walk away from the computer. Once you buy the cursors, start getting the cursors, and the cursors are around your cookie, you can walk away from your computer, and the little cursors will collect the cookies for you. Now, if you don't have no cursors, yeah, you have to take the time and sit here like I'm doing, you see me doing now, and get the cookies. But as you keep buying cursors, you will, you can walk away from your computer and the cookies will collect for you. As you can see, I'm almost up to 200 cursors. I got 188 cursors. I'm up to, almost 200 grandmas. I got 185 grandmas. I got 155 farms. Factories, 134. Mines, 123. Shipments, 115. Alchemy labs, 109. Portals, 104. And time machines, I got, looks like, yeah, 69. And whatever this other thing is that I can't read, it's 61. And this other thing is 51. These are the little things that help you. It gives you, like, it multiplies it. Like, this little cookie here, I could get it now if I wanted to. It gives you more cookies, something multiply times 20%. But see this little red thing up here? Even though I could buy it, you do not want to do that. Don't ever even know. I did get some of the red stuff that, like, that's like this. Don't ever get the red stuff. I didn't realize what I was doing, and my daughter caught me, taught me. told me, don't do it. Do not get this red stuff. Because if I would get this last red thing, because I almost got this, but my daughter caught me. These red things right here. Like it says, no, the grandmothers are growing restless. Do not engage them. What that means is, if I would buy that, the grandma apocalypse would start. So do never get anything, them red things. Especially this last one, because this is my last one. If I would go ahead and get that, the grandma apocalypse would start. So you don't want to do that. Yes, this is my cookie clicker. I just wanted to see it. See if you... but I will put, you know, sometimes you have to click this because just like that heart, that one heart I just clicked on. If you see that little orange line down here at the bottom, that's given me so many cookies per minute because I click it. I'm clicking the cookie with that heart I just got. Now until this orange line down here goes out, I do have to keep clicking the cookie to get so many cookies per second because of that heart I just clicked. So certain times you do, if you're sitting at your computer what you're playing, watching it, playing it, and you see like a because of Valentine's past and you're seeing hearts job while I'm recording, sometimes you do have to click, but most of the times if the hearts end up going away, it will be like a golden cookie, and you'll see that, because eventually, after this recording, I'm going to turn on my webcam and try to get a good recording of it. I'm going to show you Cookie Clicker on my Kindle Fire. Hope you liked the video. If you liked it, please subscribe and click that like button. God bless.